So, you just don't know how to delete. Not a problem. If you left click an edge, it will simply delete that edge. If target is set to edge loop complete, it will remove that entire loop. And if target is set to edge loop partial, it will delete every edge until it reaches a point that's only connected to three edges. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.